Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel and welcome to another raft guide. Today we're going to check out how to get yourself a backpack and some armor. So for this you're going to need a llama or a few llamas so that you can get wool from the llamas, and then you're also going to have to defeat some bears to get some leather. So for this entire set you are going to need 21 leather, 4 ropes and 15 wool. So if you don't know, you're going to come over to your research bench and obviously learn all the things that you need to learn. Let's quickly scroll all the way down till we find the leather stuff. I think I scrolled past it. Okay, right at the top. Okay, so we've got our backpack, we've got the leather greaves, we've got the leather body armor, and we've got the leather helmet. Okay, so backpack. After you've learned it, obviously you're going to craft this in your inventory under the equipment tab. So craft us a backpack. There is our backpack. We're going to put that over there, and now we have some extra slots. Okay, let's craft us a leather helmet, a leather body armor, and then leather greaves. And then we're going to put all of that on, and yay, we now have some armor. And there we go, that is what we are looking like. I hope that this video helped you. If it did, please smash that thumbs up, I'd really appreciate it. Subscribe if you guys are new, turn on notifications, and I'll see you all in the next one. Cheers.